Lately, USA is getting scarier. Half of the Americans I see all hate America. They hate the cops doing their best to take care of us and kneel for the flag and salt the soldiers that we're burying. I'm tired of the pissing and complaining. Why you living in America if all you do is hate it? You think it's brave to take a stand against the nation? Real bravery is dying for the right so you can say it. Dear America, what happened to Americans? Apparently no one's aware or cares that it's embarrassing. It's arrogance. Our greatest enemy was always slavery and terrorists. And now it's people in the country trying to burn the heritage. I can't help it, I just seem to see the world different. It ain't Republicans or liberals, it's mental illness. The internet is only interested in left opinions. Cancel culture's got more power lately than the First Amendment. If you don't like it, leave, we will not defund police. We don't want no riots in our neighborhoods or in the streets. We respect freedom of speech, we protect what we believe. We don't want nobody dead, so please do not tread on me. In America, your freedom ain't free. In America, got soldiers dying overseas. So America, say what we believe, my America. I won't ever take a knee.
Our freedom is the reason you can disrespect our flag. If my stars and stripes offend you, then I'll help you pack your bags.
America. Does anybody know what the hell happened to the patriots? Lately this nation is so ashamed and hating itself. Did everyone forget that people died to pay for this? Ungratefulness, United States gave everything to you just to help. I just wanna celebrate Thanksgiving with my family. I don't need your help to understand it was a tragedy. Can I just be thankful for my country eating happily without you trying to kill me for the genocide and casualties? I can't help it, I just seem to see the world different. It ain't black or white, it's conflict designed by the system. I don't need your pronouns, all I see is men and women. Kids are taking pills for fun while people can't afford prescriptions. If you don't like it, go hate it, then don't call it home. We don't need no violence, got no time for all you radicals. Screw your status quo, we're not animals. I won't kneel for the anthem, cause the flag is what I'm standing for.
In America, your freedom ain't free. In America, got soldiers dying overseas. So America, say what we believe, my America. I won't ever take a knee. Our freedom is the reason you can disrespect our flag. If my stars and stripes offend you, then I'll help you pack your bags.
America. You can hate the government and still love the country. The fundamental values of America are concrete. Republicans and liberals are dumb, to put it bluntly. They're labels that they use to create chaos and corruption. You can know the history and still be proud of where you're from. Every flag around the world is covered in a little blood. We started out United States, divided is what we've become. If home is where the heart is, you should show America some love.
In America,